Interesting. Well, I guess those are the broomstick teachers. I don't think they'll get to see them fly.
In a moment, I shall ask you to leave the safety of your lineup. And you are all going to
Glam!
Imitate ancient Greek across the ground. Take the turn. Now, when you get over to the other side, the person in front of you, don't be rude, all right? Say hello. Hello. Across the grass, like so, gliding ever so gracefully across the grass. Number one, do you understand? Do all of you understand, number one? Good. Now, in order to successfully complete this exercise, you are, of course, required to provide your own sound effects as well. So the sort of sound effect that you could have is along the lines of... You want to sound like a block train, I suppose. However, Professor Tuttle's a cloud as all last week when she provided with this sound effect. That is... Yeah, I think that deserves a round of applause. Very good. Very good, yes. There is, however, one sound effect that we do not allow on broomsticks under any circumstances, and that, of course, is...
Whee!
Because there's no weeing on my broomsticks, all right? Especially you, not on the blue, that you're scrubbing up. Survey! Group one, you have just a few seconds to decide what sound effect you are going to use, and then you will complete the cornering and maneuvering exercise. So, group two, are you ready? Group one, are you ready?
Yes!
Cornering and maneuvering exercise! Nice, loud sound effects, and away you go! Excellent sound effect. It might get you on the back foot. You have now become the Wishing Ground House for the benefit of Group 2. If you could all mount your broomsticks, please. Have you forgotten what I've just taught you? Hello. Dismount, let's hear it again. So mount your broomsticks in 3, 2, 1. Oh! Oh, better, much better. So, group two, cornering and maneuvering exercise. Nice, loud sound effects, no farmyard animals, please. And away you go! Number two is not bad at all. I think both groups have done enough that I can actually pass you for that section of the lesson. So give yourself a little round of applause. Very good. Now we are going to move on to the final exercise of your introductory broomstick lesson. And what I would like group two to do is to move across the grass. Line up with group one over there. You're going to make one Uber line, and I want everybody facing the wall over there.
I'm heading into a command. That command will be go. When I say go, you will
right, you don't need to sprint, okay? And you're going to head in that direction towards the wall over there. If you need a more specific target, aim for that lady on the bench there. Now, at any point during this exercise, you might hear me shout, stop! When I say stop, I want you to freeze in position, no movement whatsoever. My esteemed colleague here will provide you with a small example. In your own time, you may mount your broomstick, the most popular.
Pictures to click on here.